You there? Chelsea. Chelsea. I somehow got disconnected. So we'll just see where that goes from here. You hear me? Do you see me? Do you see the stream? Okay, alright, that's all I care about. If I had to, I'll disconnect and then reconnect. This game is cursed. it's not wanting me to do a good stream today.
Something's on the station with us, and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified.
Okay. It's so cold. Looks fine to me.
I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Alrighty. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Wait. No. All right, hold on. Oh, that's not porn. Damn. Okay, looks like I don't have to go there. Alright. I have played this game a dozen times, and yet I'm always on edge every single time.
Where'd you come from? Ripley.
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
Alright, hold on. Let me turn that down.
My lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
There we go. A little better.
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
Rose.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No. What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seek some comms is in the Systex Bayer. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
Oh, right. What was what the fuck? Hello, person!
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Come, join us. Have fun. Relax.
Was that you following me back there? Huh?
Had to keep my distance.
Try not to piss yourself. Chances. Hold on. Okay.
Stick close to me.
What?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo.
Oh, yeah.
They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Oh, well.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way. I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Needs a special touch.
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
Give me a moment. I have to align myself to where I can.
Keep the noise down here. There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on, right now.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's
what
going
hair?
On.
What hair? You right are bald, sir.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No, something else. A monster.
An alien.
need to move. This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of
them. Oh, J-Rack! You're
making me nervous.
What the alien got through us?
Hey.
Oh, jeez!
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'd pull me a chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
Wrong franchise, man. Ah, God, your ass was in my face.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. I don't know when you'll get another chance.
Oh, wait, there we go.
Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
The Chosen One! You're the one they call Ripley.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there. Make sure you're stocked up on batteries.
What is this, Outlast?
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught.
Sorry, that's a force of habit.
Let's go. This way.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
There we go. Okay, that was the problem.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered.
Oh, wait. That's where I was. Welcome back, person. God, I really wish I knew who was logging on and watching, so I can
it's
give them
smart
their proper
to stay
name.
Here too long.
Or call them by their username.
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Torrance, so that's your ship, huh?
Oh,
quiet.
Okay.
I hear something. Get
yep,
that flashlight off.
Will do.
Oh, shit.
Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down. There's always something going down. Come on.
We don't want to piss him off. We'll make it through this, I promise.
Follow me. shine that flashlight.
This is dumb.
Quietly.
I'm right here.
Hold up.
What's the emergency? Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Feel safe? Sure as hell.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, we'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
Decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
The fuck just happened?
It just turned itself off? No, somebody's here.
Check it out. Everyone with me.
How you holding up? You okay?
Nice work, Ripley. This way. Let's keep it down. They're still close by. Follow me.
How much further?
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago.
Sir? Axel? In the way. Thank you.
It's powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Big man now, huh?
Fuck.
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead. They killed him.
Come on!
You didn't really run very
you
far.
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? You hear something? I hear something.
Axel?
Have I got on me?
Well, nice play. There we go. So long, Axel. You'll soon be knocking on heaven's door. I guess.
Gotta keep moving.
Wait, hold on.
All right, man.
Yep. And now to hide. Fuck. This is so damn nerve-wracking. Hey Jason, are you there? The map. Oh, yeah. Can't do anything until I get that. Oh, shit. No. This is where I run into it. Okay.
access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Where do I want to go? Okay, I want to go this way.
Sorry, it's nothing. Shit! Okay, good.
Hey, I think she went downstairs. Come on.
I'm not going down there. No way.
She's got your hack tool.
It didn't work. We'll find another way up. We've been here too long already.
Just gotta... card. All right, and this is where we run into it, because life hates me. Shit! Holy shit! Oh, God! Oh, God! you, Haas00312_dead. Thank you so much for following me. But don't do that! I'm wearing headphones! Holy shit! Hold on! My hands are shaking! Oh, fuck.
Flashbang, cool.
Oh, damn! I forgot about the med kit! Shit. I forgot the med kit blueprint. Fuck. I may have to go back. Okay.
Oh god. The flight recorder. What? No. God damn.
Ow.
This. Oh, okay, that's just my fault. Okay, so. Ooh, smoke bomb. Cool.
Waits. This is Chief Porter and tech support. Look, there's nothing on this flight recorder waits. We've broken God knows how many corporate confidentiality agreements and come up with zip. Nothing except the Weyland-Yutani logo and an empty readout. Now these things are built to last. So either someone on board the Nostromo asked its mother core to wipe it clean, or somehow the data's been corrupted before it got here. Care to fill me in on why this was a priority job?
Oh shit, yeah.
Break.
Okay. archives. There we go! Aha! Hold on. I got it! Oh God. Hide, 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 hide. Don't squeal, it's gonna hear you. Don't do that. Oh shit. I always hate that. I always hate that. Perfect organism. Yes. Yes. It is. It is. Sorry, I'm checking messages. Oh, fuck. There. Damn you. Wait, what are you talking about? The hell are you on about? Oh, that's right. Oh, God. All right. I'm gonna save, then I'm gonna pause real fast. I need to use the bathroom. Because this is terrifying. I will be right back. I'm back. Okay. Oh, fuck. Where'd it go? Where did it go? Go, 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 go. Okay. Huh. I'm glad you're back. Because I'm going to probably save and stop here for the night. Wait.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seekson is losing the tech race.
Yeah, really. I mean, come on. There was like 15 years ago, her mom had a freaking robot, life-size robot. Buddy, I am more uncomfortable with working Joes. Those things are terrifying.
Your user comfort is our priority.
Sure. No, we're just way too damn cheap to actually bother. Oh, that's right. The working Joes are...
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Okay.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Yep. Gonna need it. Oh, God!
No. No problem.
Oh, fuck me, man. Okay, legend. Rewire station. Point of interest. Save point. Damn it!
Back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
Yes, there it is. Oh, oh, come to mama. Come to mama. Alrighty. Oh. Thank you guys so much for joining me tonight. As always, you can find me on Twitter, Letterboxd, YouTube, and Slasher at The Oc-CULT-ure Critic. I, of course, also now have a Discord server at The Oc-CULT-ure Critic. And you can, of course, always find me here on Twitch at twitch.tv/AidenKing30. Until then, I will see you guys next week for another Frightful Friday as we continue on venturing through and surviving Sevastopol Station in alien isolation. Till then, I am Adam the Oc-CULT-ure Critic. I get scared because I don't care. And I will see you guys next time. Y'all have a wonderful evening.